Hello, Central Florida. Today I want to tell you the story about this pagoda that's been standing next to Lake Eola for over 30 years. The pagoda is actually called a ting, and it was a gift to the city of Orlando. Officially, Orlando has 9 international sister cities around the globe. One of those is Guilin, China, that was established in 1986 by then-Mayor Bill Frederick.
It started because Ambassador Ling Qing and I ran into each other, American Pavilion in 1982, and Bill Frederick was with him. The next year, Mayor Bill hosted a dinner. He said, "Nelson, I have a sister city in Taiwan, and I would like to have one in China." And it took me almost a split second. I said, "What a great idea. If I can get a sister city from Taiwan here, which he had already, if I can get one from China to be here, maybe they can unofficially talk to each other and start to create peace." So we got a sister city, the city beautiful called Guilin in China. We were driving back and I was half asleep and Mayor Bill said, "Hey Nelson, you see that? Can you get me one of that?" He did not mention a pagoda or a ting. I just opened one eye and said, "Yeah, I got one for you." That was 1985, I said yes. Took me 3 more years, 1988. And why did it take so long? Because number one, I have to have it made in Shanghai, taken apart, shipped here, and then we waited. We waited for what? For craftsmen to get visa approval to come to the United States to reassemble it. I was so happy we finally did it. Mayor Bill made that day the Dr. Nelson Ying Day in the city of Orlando. He made my day, so to speak. So in many ways, it is a symbol of friendship. It's a symbol of serenity. It's a symbol of tranquility, a place of taking a rest. And what more beautiful than we can pick a beautiful location here in the city beautiful on the shore of Lake Eola.
It symbolizes the friendship that exists between the people of China and the people of Orlando in the United States. And I hope this will encourage us to understand that culture a little better. And I think the more we know about China and the more they know about us, the better we'll be.
I'm Buddy Pittman, and that's Central Florida.